until I've been seen with Farrah. I've never been with anything less than a 9. So fine. I've been on fire with Sally Fields, gone fast with a girl named Bo, but somehow they just don't end up as mine. It's a death-defying life I lead. I take my chances. I die for a living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knees. I might fall from a tall building. I might roll a brand new car. 'Cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I've taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey, I've gotten burned over Cheryl Teagues, blown up for Raquel Welch. When I wind up in the hay, it's only hay. Hey, hey, I might jump an open drawbridge or toss it from a vine. 'Cause I'm the unknown stuntman that makes Eastwood look so fine. They'll never make me president, but I've got the best first ladies. Some days I've got them as far as the eye can see. Ooh-wee. A morning dive with Jackie Smith, I crash in the night with Cheryl, but in the end they never stay with me. I might fall from a tall building so Burt Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leap a mighty canyon so he can kiss and flirt. While that smooth talker's kissing my girl, I'm just